Hey, I'm Keith Solis from Smooth R&B 105.7 Gospel Sunday. Got a question. How good are you at following directions? I mean, have you ever tried to go somewhere, you didn't know where you were going, so you put in the address and a little voice on your phone says, turn right, and 300 feet, turn left. Or maybe you like to cook. I mean, I like to cook. I always have people at my house and I cook something in and they're just like, oh, you're a great cook. And I always tell them, well, you know what, I'm really not a great cook. I mean, like, my mom is a great cook. And you go to her house, man, she can pull stuff out of the refrigerator and just open up cans of cream of chicken soup and just create a masterpiece. That's not me. I can follow instructions. I can follow directions. I mean, I'll see a picture of something that looks real good on the internet, and I'll download that sucker, get all the ingredients, make it, and boom, it's slamming. People come over, and they're just amazed. And I always tell them, I can't really cook. I just follow the instructions. Follow the directions. Well, you know what? God has a set of directions for us. And they're found in His Word, the Bible. And all you have to do is read the directions, follow the directions, and you know what? Everything will work out. Have you ever had a situation in your life and it's just like all messed up and your money's funny and relationships are all messed up and jacked up and you're trying to figure out what the heck is going on? Well, let me ask you a question. Did you follow the directions? Did you do everything that God told you to do? Because I guarantee if you follow the directions that are written in His Word, everything's going to work out. The Bible says, trust in the Lord with all your heart. Lean not on your own understanding in all thy ways, thy meaning you. Acknowledge Him and His Word, and He'll direct your paths. So all I'm telling you right now, if you want a better life, if you want your situation to get better, pick up His Word and follow the directions.